softball.
First sleight of hand. For me to do that, I need to borrow a $100 bill. Does anybody have a $100 bill? I promise to return. You do, sir. Take it out. What is your name?
John.
All right, John. There we go. Pass it down. Put it down this way. They've got honest faces. That's good. That's great. That's good. Thank you. This is John's $100 bill. Here. No, I'll give it back. He said, it was my bill. No. You'll get it back. Here, reach out and touch that bill. You're grabbing it. That's a grab. That's good. Hey, just reach out and touch it. You're still grabbing. You're good at grabbing. I like that. It's very nice. Now, just use one finger. Just touch it. And freeze. Don't move. Excellent. E.T. Examine John's bill. Really check it out. You look at both sides. Feels it. One piece of paper. Is it normal? Do you like it? Give it back to me. There you go. This is John's $100 bill. All right. And let me sit down right here. We're going to use this pencil to find the center of the bill. And I think it is right here. I want you to watch this very closely. We need the pencil to prove a point. Right through. Listen. All right. Thanks. I'm going to do that again, and this time I'm going to show you exactly how we do it. See, the pencil really doesn't rip the bill. The pencil actually melts through the bill. You don't believe me? I have to prove it to you. There you go. Right in the center, right there. And I'll go real slow. Watch. Take the pencil, take the bill, and pass it back to John. Not the pencil. The bill. Pass the bill back to John. Keep it high. All the way over. Now it's a 50. Now it's a 20. Now it's a 10. Now it's food stamps. Give John a big round of applause. Right now, a brand new illusion. Walking through a mirror.